Did you know that we can program our DNA through frequency? You heard that right. Through frequency. With your mind, you can change your DNA. Do you believe that your consciousness or your mind can change your body? Do you think that with your mind, you can promote healing? I'm going to show you exactly how to do that. Scientists say that 90% of your DNA is useless, is junk, and we only use 10% of the DNA is actually for any purpose. Did you know that we can program our DNA through frequency? You heard that right, through frequency. Many of the Western researchers, what they do with DNA is they take a strand of DNA, they'll cut a piece out, put it into somewhere, another piece of DNA, and that's how they change DNA, right? So they cut a little piece of code from one DNA and then put it into another strand. So that's how they've been doing it in the West. But did you know that there's Russian researchers who were able to modulate cell metabolism through frequencies and even use it to repair genetic defects? So what they found was that they captured the information patterns particular to a strand of DNA. So they're able to find the geometric pattern and some kind of pattern in DNA, basically the code, converted it into a frequency. And what they did was they actually transmitted that frequency into another piece of DNA and were able to reprogram those cells using just a frequency. In essence, they successfully transformed a frog embryo into a salamander embryo by simply transmitting a DNA information pattern. Okay? So, whoa, what the heck is going on? You can change an embryo from one species to another species? Well, that's what they did with this experiment. Okay? They were able to change a frog embryo into a salamander embryo by just playing the code, by basically programming that embryo to be something else. And they were able to do that without any side effects, disharmonies, and without having to cut out any strands of DNA. So what they did was basically by simply applying some kind of frequency, they were able to demolish the old way, which is to just cut out strands of DNA. So what is this frequency? Well, doesn't that go with the belief or the saying that frequencies are the secret code of the universe? And if you can figure out the code, you can do anything you want. You can create and manifest anything you want. Okay? So frequency is the language of our DNA and DNA in all life. That's what scientists are beginning to understand. Okay, here's the next part. Did you know that you could become younger through DNA programming with frequencies? Wouldn't you be able to change human DNA so that you can be younger, or you can be stronger, or you can be healthier? Here's another experiment done by a guy. His name is Peter Guy Manners. That's his name. And he used cymatics, which is a way to see visually sounds, okay? And he used that to resonate with each organ in the body. By projecting the frequencies into that area of the body, he was able to heal and rebuild that organ. So just like the ancient Chinese or ancient Taoist healing meditation called the six or five healing sounds, we use a different sound with our voice, s or chu or he or ha. I've shown you this like a few times. And those frequencies are meant to help you to heal those organs and to keep them healthy. And what do you do with this technology? Well, recently, German researchers, but this time, they took the DNA of a 17-year-old boy, recorded it as a frequency again. Unfortunately, the boy was what passed away. But the scientists still had the DNA of this boy. They had the recorded frequencies of the DNA. So later, they took those frequencies, those codes, and then they transmitted it to a man in his late 30s, near 40 years old. The man almost became like a young boy after being exposed to the younger person's DNA frequency. What if we can program ourselves like that? What if we can just find a template? Let's say we find the world's most fastest person, or the world's most healthiest person, or the world's most strongest person, or the world's most attractive or most positive or most powerful or vibrant person. And then somehow we captured their code. We captured their frequency. We captured their special aura or their vibration. And then we were able to play that to you. Imagine if you can just program yourself any way that you want. They say that 90% of your DNA is junk. Do you believe that? That's what we started this webinar with, right? We said 90% of the DNA is junk. Scientists still have not figured out what this other 90% is for. Why would we be created, or God create us, with a bunch of junk DNA that serves no purpose? It doesn't make any sense. But you know what they say? They say that we only use 10% of our brain. So what happens to the other 90%? What's it doing? And what if you can activate more of that 90% of your brain? Maybe it's connected to that DNA junk that they couldn't figure out what it's for. Okay, so here's what happened. Russian biophysicist and molecular biologist Pyotr Gargajev and his colleagues have been carrying out cutting-edge research in the nature of DNA. They simply did not believe that DNA is 90% just junk. What they did was they wrote a book and from their research, and they basically started to see that the phenomenon such as clairvoyance, intuition, spontaneousness, remote acts of healing, so remote healing from a distance, self-healing, affirmation techniques, unusual light auras around people. What else did they research? They researched the mind's influence over weather patterns and a whole lot more other things that people consider like psychic abilities or superhuman powers. And what they found was that the DNA caused disturbing patterns in a vacuum and produced magnetized wormholes. Microscopic events, so-called the Einstein-Rosen-Birges. So we're going into quantum physics now. Okay, so something like a little black hole inside a vacuum. They were microscopic, but they were there. That the mind was able to create that. I mean, the DNA was able to create that. And these little black holes are actually outside, or they communicate with information outside of time and space. It's through these little black holes that our DNA creates that connect with the zero point field, connect to ether, or connect to the higher consciousness, or connect to the universal energy, or chi, that allows us to create or to develop or do these amazing supernatural things, such as clairvoyance, intuition, healing, remote healing, energy healing, and stuff like that. So that's what they found. Other 90% of your DNA is probably, and most likely, and there's lots of evidence saying that that is what gives us supernatural powers. That's what can give you, or that's what you have already inside you that's waiting to be unlocked. It's inside you already. We all have this DNA. And it is the key to you being able to be anything that you want. And eventually, one day, my hope is that we will all become superhuman, and then just superhuman will just be human. And we'll all be just super healthy, or just regular healthy, and vibrant, and happy, and abundant, just because we're naturally like that. And that's the way we were designed. So there's something called a phantom DNA effect. Another Russian researcher called Vladimir Popanin, he put DNA in a test tube, and they shot a laser through this test tube. And then when the DNA was taken out, they found that the laser kept spinning around in the test tube as if it was in a crystal, even though the DNA was already gone. They call this the phantom DNA effect, and then it happened nowhere else that they could find. This is the only place that it happened. Actually, the only other place that happened was in space. They were able to create spiraling energy inside this test tube that was outside of time and space. So it created this spiraling laser energy, even though the DNA was removed. And it's almost the same kind of a thing that creates an electromagnetic field. Why is intention so powerful? We always talk about intention. I always talk about intention. Why is it so powerful that we can change reality? We can heal ourselves, or we can heal other people, even through remote distances. And we can basically create and manifest things out of nothing. Why is this so powerful? Well, it's because that intention and frequency is a universal language. And if you can crack that code, if you can crack that frequency, crack that language, and understand how to use that language, that's already built into your DNA. It's already built in into your body. You have the hardware for it. You just need to figure out how to activate it. You just need to figure out how to cultivate it and how to direct it and focus it. And when you can figure that out using intention, then nothing is impossible for you. So a lot of times we're just limited by how big we can think. It's like the frog in the well, right? The frog is stuck in the bottom of the well. He looks up every night and he sees the moon go by. In the daytime, he sees the sun go by. And then when the bird came down into the well, they asked him, what do you think about this earth and about life? And he said, oh, it's not that interesting. I'm just here in the bottom of the well. I just see the sun and the moon go by once every day, and that's about it. But then the frog has never left the well, where the bird has been flying and can see everything outside. So do you want to be the frog or do you want to be like the bird? Because we have this potential to achieve so much, but then we're only limited by our minds. What if you can open your mind to realize what you are able to do? We've basically figured out the frequencies for our emotions, and we figure out the frequencies for our intentions and frequencies for our state of being. What do I mean? Well, before I go into that, let me just read you some crazy stories that we've got from our closed group. We have a closed group of people that have been using these frequencies. They get them before everybody else and then before we release them. So here's a review from someone, and then attract a mate. And by the way, this works for women too. So if you're a woman, you want to attract somebody into your life, you can do that. If you're a man, this is what he did. So here's what he said. Because the girls have been buzzing around me, it's like I'm suddenly on their radar now. 5 women of all types and ages in the past 2 days have been acting a lot different than normal. And one gal, I thought she was going to jump on me or something. So, and this is from a guy who's probably had 5 women notice him in the last 2 years. So I feel like Cupid has shot me with a crossbow. All the girls looked and smiled at me more than they usually do. Okay, here's another one from someone who is a, looks like he's a currency trader. So he said, okay, I was in the market for British pound versus Japanese yen. And it was going against me for about 15 minutes into playing this frequency. Then after that, the prices started going my way. So he started to make money. And then it kept going and going, and I kept myself from exiting, which means selling the position. So for some reason, I was able to follow the tick by tick, and I knew when to tick up and when to tick down. And at the price at level I can bail, which I did for incredible profit, marvelous. He was able to predict when it was going to tick up and down. He was able to predict when to sell and when to buy. And he also said, I started to notice what seemed like spontaneous rapid changes to my physical experiences and my environment and others shortly after listening to the frequencies. Some examples, I start finding parking spots in places during times that I would never come across for months and months at a time. This is happening quite a bit. I'm running into people I haven't seen for a long time, and I'd rather have people approach me in a friendly manner. The place I live in, well, the locals are not average, terribly pleasant people, and I'm not the only one to think this. I'm finding money on the ground, having bad luck take twists and turns and turn up some good somehow. And then the first time I played the frequency and I walked around, I started bumping into 6 people I know in a single afternoon. Maybe this is just a coincidence, but I thought this can be remarkable. Okay, so that's this person's experience. Now I'm going to introduce you to these amazing frequencies, what they are. New higher quantum frequencies, okay? What you're going to have the opportunity to get access to today is something, okay, only a few people will be able to get this, okay? It's called the Inner Circle Awakening Bundle, and it includes 5 frequencies. It makes you spiritually higher level of consciousness. We also have Neural Optimizer, powerful internal evolution. What is the Inner Circle? So Inner Circle will have access to these 4D frequencies. And you can also get the Attraction Manifestation Bundle, which is also available. And only Inner Circle members can do this. So lots of people are asking about how to attract abundance, right? So we actually have one, a frequency for attracting abundance. We have one for Attraction Magnetizer, so it actually boosts it. We have the Luck Boost one that we heard today. We have a Money Attractor. We have super successful behavior, health, wealth, and wisdom, joy, and accomplishment, manifest dreams with focused effort. So all these are like mental states. All these are intentions, and all these are like frequency and states of intention that you can program yourself with, just like how I showed you in the beginning, how they were in it, program a DNA to do certain things. There's also clearing and harmony. These are available. You can wash negativity, remove blockages, calm, relaxed, confident, deep positive change, get grounded, balance and clarity, harmony between power and action, harmony between relationships. Okay, and there's a lot more. No, these are not included in the master frequency bundle. So these are a step higher than that. Okay, so master frequency is, let's say, level 2, and then we have quantum, which is level 3. This is level 4. This is a couple of steps higher than that. But we have willpower recovery, focused energy optimizer, surging inner strength, inner freedom and spontaneity, stagnation removal, staying focused, get it done. So all these things are really good for action. There's also timing and intuition, deep knowledge in human nature, deep knowledge of human of laws of life, insight, discernment of others, deep reflection, get solutions, build character, and follow through. So all those are available to only inner circle members, okay? So you're probably wondering, okay, what do you need to be in this inner circle? Well, okay, the reason we created inner circle is because these frequencies are very powerful, as you have heard, and we don't want just anybody to use them, because we want to make sure that you use them responsibly. And that's why we established inner circle. So you're going to get the world's most powerful meditation frequencies. These are literally the most powerful meditation frequencies you can find. You also get cutting access to prototypes and technologies. So whenever we come up with the new frequencies and new technologies, you're going to get access to them first. And you're going to get to try them first before everybody else. You get closed door inner circle meetings with me and with other members. You get advanced training and coaching directly from me. So unique opportunities to work with me and my network. You get peer support and guidance. You get complimentary attendance to special events. You get exclusive gold membership card, which is really cool. You get increased affiliate commissions. You get special member only deals, and you get a lot more. So abundance awaits. Who wants abundance? It's waiting for you. And in this inner circle, if you work with me directly, okay, you're working with someone who's been through probably what you're going through now in some way or another. I've been able to find ways of moving beyond that and to achieve a lot of success in different parts of my life. I'm not trying to brag. I just want to inspire you, because I've been through, you know, financial difficulty, emotional difficulty, and physical difficulty. And I was completely lost. I didn't know what the heck I was going to do with my life. I was totally depressed. But I was able to recover from that, and I'll be able to change my life for the good and also help other people do it. So if you join the inner circle, you get access to me. That's the important part, right? And you get access to a special group of people, truth seekers, who really want to uncover the truth about us, about the universe, about God, if you believe in higher power, or about, you know, the spiritual world. And that's what we're about. And that's why I want to have joined this group. We have a few spots left. The requirements are you have to be a Qigong product owner or higher. You promise that you only use it for good. You're in good standing in the community, and you promise to support the group. If that's you, lifetime membership for this inner circle is $2,000. But then for early bird, it's only $1,000. Okay, so only the first 30 people are going to get that deal. And if you want to get that, join inner circle right now. Go to davidwonginnercircle.com. Let me take a moment to answer some questions. Do you have any frequencies for achieving personal goals? Absolutely. So we have frequencies for better health, or losing weight, for attracting abundance, attracting money, attracting a soulmate. Does the app work with an Android phone? Yes, absolutely. You can download the app on Android or on Apple Store. Can the Qigong help animals? Yeah, I use it for my dogs. That's why I'm saying. By the way, my dog, if you saw in my Instagram, he had this lymph node like swelling up on his neck, like this big. And the doctor told him, or told me, that he needed to take antibiotics. And I said, no, we're not going to put any drugs in my dog. So I just put him on the oral coil, because it's bigger. I put my dog on him, and then we just took a nice nap. And then we did that for 5 days, about 40 minutes a day. And then after that, his swelling completely gone. Michael wants to know, so is there any 4D frequencies for personal goals I'm trying to achieve to become a software developer? Absolutely. So this is exactly what these 4D frequencies are for, is for helping you to achieve your goals. How do you check out without a credit card, debit card? We have PayPal as well. And you're making a bank account tomorrow. So just call our customer service, okay? So if you have any problems checking out or ordering, you can just call our customer service line, or you can email us. You can email us at support@chilifestore.com, or you can call our number, 1-833-374-2645. All right, so thanks for coming to the David Wong Energy Webinar. And I hope that this totally blew your mind, as it did mine when I first learned about this stuff. Hope that you're inspired, motivated, and just totally excited because of the possibilities that I showed you today. And about the technology. The technology is amazing, the frequencies. Hope you enjoy the free stuff I gave away. Make sure that you try it out. And to help me out, you know, just write a review or make a nice comment on one of my social accounts, or just share it with your friends. So that would really help me out. So until next time, use the chi and prosper.